18 minutes early to work is a lot better than I've, you know, been doing the past few days with traffic. There was no traffic today. I left early and there was no traffic, so I'm here even earlier than on the good days. So, yeah. I'm very tired. I got up 15 minutes earlier than usual. And that has left me ridiculously tired for some reason. I didn't shower, so I haven't had that like whole body refresh to wake me up. I've just washed my face and brushed my hair, but... Well, you can't really tell that I brushed my hair, but, you know, well... I'm very tired, basically, and I'm hoping once I get in and I get moving, it's gonna kinda pass. But for right now, I could just fall asleep. It's kind of crazy that it's been 4 hours since I filmed that last clip. How does that work? Dry skin on my lips. Let me turn off the copyright. I just finished my lunch. I've got 5 minutes to be back inside and clocked in. I gotta use the bathroom, so I'm probably gonna have to do that. I'm probably gonna have to wait to do that, actually, which kind of sucks, but I don't want to be late clocking in, so... Yeah. I finished all my lunch for change. I haven't been doing that recently, to be honest. For a while, excuse me, I haven't had much of an appetite, and I haven't been eating as much. I've been eating smaller portions at dinner time, and to be honest, that's probably a good thing, because I was putting on weight, but at the same time, at work, I need to eat everything I bring with me, and I actually managed to do that today, so hopefully I can keep going, and not feel crap for the rest of the day, so let's go! And it's time to go home. 6:05. I've needed to pee for the past like hour and a half, but I didn't want to get any time off task. So as I clocked out, I was like, I ran to the bathroom. It was a very, very relieving feeling. But what's even more of a relieving feeling is I can go home now and then go to bed. Okie dokie, we have got a few bits of news to talk about. The first is a me update, and that is that it's 21 minutes past 10 and I should be in bed, but I spent most of my evening downstairs with my parents. With my dad, actually, watching a new TV show. Well, I think it's been out for a little bit. But he was watching it. I was like, I'm gonna stick around. It's called The Orville. And, it's essentially like a Star Trek knockoff made by Seth MacFarlane. Here's an image of the poster. And I watched, like, I think I watched 2 episodes. Yeah, 2 full episodes. And it's fun. It's interesting. You can tell it's supposed to be a knockoff of Star Trek, but it works. Like, it's a comedy, and I recommend you check it out if you can. I just googled it now, and I think you can just watch it on Fox.com. Yeah, I think you can. So, check it out if you want to. Anyway, the SNES Classic came out today. I don't have one. Adan was trying to get me one from Walmart, but they did a midnight launch last night, but by the time he got off work at 11, there was already so many people there that there was more people than SNES Classic Edition, so he wasn't able to get one, which kind of sucks, but I appreciate the thought and the effort anyway, Adan. But I believe Nintendo have said they're going to be making way more of those than they did the NES, so in theory, we should be good there. So that's the first thing. Second thing is Super Mario Run had an update. Daisy's in the game now. And there's been some kind of new mode added. It's like a rhythm game, I think? I don't know, I haven't watched the trailer, but... Mario's wearing headphones in some of the artwork, and the new icon has him winking, so that's a thing they updated, I guess. I haven't played that game in a while. I bought it, the full game, for like $10, and I never played it all the way through. I don't know if it'll even run on the iPhone I'm having to use right now, but we'll see. And then the final thing, which is the saddest news, is the Wii Shop channel is shutting down. Not until 2019, though, but it is going to be shutting down. I think there was a rumor, I don't know if this was confirmed, I believe there was a rumor that Nintendo was going to make sure every virtual console game that came to Wii is coming to Switch. But I think that might have been fake, I don't know. But luckily my Wii is modded so that I can just download dot wad files and use those to get the eShop, well, the Wii Shop Channel stuff. But the Wii Shop Channel's been around since 2006, so by the time it dies, it will have been around 13 years. That's kind of crazy. I never even really used it. I don't think I ever actually bought anything from the Wii Shop Channel, but the music's great, and that's kind of nostalgic for me. So,
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm getting really tired. It's weird that it's 10:24, and I can feel my eyes getting heavy, and I can feel myself wanting to just go to bed. So, I think I'm going to do that. So, tomorrow is my last day at work this week, of course, and I'll probably end up sleeping in Sunday morning, even though I kind of want to get up, but we'll see. But tomorrow I need to be up. I need to be up in like less than 8 hours, so I'm gonna go to bed. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.